awake. Eli wants a quick word with you. Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Once you got a bug out bunker of your own, come back and talk to me about being a prepper.
You're the one Eli talks about. Time.
I want to beat that cult to the ground, but we've been at it for so long. I don't know how we can win this.
But there ain't no such thing as being overprepared.
In retrospect, maybe I should have prepped more.
I want to beat that cult to the ground, but we've been at it for so long. I don't know how we can win this.
I hear someone's putting it to the Pagans. Guessing that was you.
Whoa, you're up. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Treat your equipment right, and be there when you need it.
Good to see you standing. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Are you a green prepper? Seriously, that's a thing.
You better fucking pop a peg, not me. Over.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I find. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Wheaties pirate radio. Two towers and a mobile unit to take out. Get moving.
Good to use your help. We're low on manpower.
Would be a lot easier to be too poor.
So you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Thank you. Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
You see that plane crash into the mountain? Someone should get up there before the Peggies do. Who knows what they'll find?
Thank you. close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks.
Thank you.
control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, as long as it shoots sparks. Northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash. Say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Outstanding work, Dad. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. They're gonna pull up. Chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.